Okay. You see that? That's why you always gotta look up after you cut a tree down.
Big John. Big John.
Big Bad John.
Big John.
Hey guys, it's Logger John here. Got some dead trees to cut down. It's a little bit windy, so hopefully we're okay. Got a couple small elms down here, so I'm gonna go get with the tractor, and then we have one big one by the driveway. So, a small one here, we're gonna cut it, and it should go that way. I'm just going to pull the whole tree up to the wood yard and cut it up and limb it up there.
Everything changes.
Hey guys, we got the second tree here. As you can see, it's a pretty hard place to get out. I can't get the tractor really close. So I'm going to try to follow it back in there. I can get it from the clearing with the tractor at the top of it, hopefully. As you can see, things never always work out. Kind of got hung up in some brush in there, so we're gonna go to plan B. Plan A didn't work, so I tried plan B. We have a long cable rope over there. I'm just gonna chop it up there and take it out.